You are now in the jaywalking school where posture is everything.
Okay, baby, hit it. Books are going to help the girls with their balance for posture.
Balance is everything. Posture, balance, posture, balance.
Miss T, honey, you.
Make it work. Navigate the book on the head.
Y'all are so beat up. Okay, you gave a little bit extra.
And that, ladies, is how it's done.
You walk like you're chewing gum between your legs. I love it.
The girls don't know that I struggle with the fact that I'm the shortest girl in the house. I feel like the tallest girl and act like the tallest girl.
It's really funny because it's about to fall, but you're not letting it happen.
It's not gonna fall.
Uh-oh! Kelly, she needs to be loose, to be less... Nicole, she is afraid to really let go. Cassie, I think she could do a lot better, but she's holding back.
It's helpful, gives you some height.
And Amanda, she stands out. It's her eyes. That's all she needs in those eyes. What I think we're lacking is grace and elegance. Jennifer, I don't feel an ounce of grace in any of those bones.
There's no lightness to her. It's almost...
Miss Sakara. We know you're plus size. Suck a gut, baby. Anything hanging out? It looks nasty.
Christy, I think that her look is quite dead. She needs to come alive. She needs to smile with her face.
You are serving a plate of steam and a bowl of nothing.
I know I wasn't very good. It's because I was thinking so much.
There's a lot of...
Yaya. She's too much of a dancer.
Try not to do this.
Norella's concentrating too much on the clothing than her body itself.
I was seriously the worst girl walking and like falling. This is something I would do, but I'm not gonna look like a dumb like idiot.
So go ahead.
Jay made us wear these huge head dresses and they were the most awfulest things to wear in the world.
The last fall winter couture show for Christian Dior, there was a lot of headdresses involved in the show. You really had a lot of work to do. There is no rehearsal.
Whoa.